Tonight, Fort Wayne City Council will discuss a possible reimbursement for garbage collection customers. Last week, Mayor Tom Henry asked his working group to look into a refund because of missed pickups by Red River Waste Solutions. A resolution by the city outlines two possible options for reimbursement. One would waive residents' solid waste fees for a month. The other would use the fines collected from Red River to reimburse people. The non-binding resolution will be considered at tonight's meeting.